भजन हालो ती आक्यान जोर आ फाटी ती कॉन्सडन पडली मजो रिक्वेस्ट आ पंचायतीक तो डेवलप करपाचो ती जोर डेवलप करपाचे ओके सो ते जावपाचे ओके म्हजे पॉयंट्स पण हाले पॉयंट नंबर वन वॉज हाउस नंबर्स ऑन वॉट बेसीस दे आर अलॉटेड हाउस नंबर्स आता पण एल एक वटाला पंचायत पंचायत हूज अलॉटिंग द हाउस नंबर्स टू द हाउसेस आता गव्हर्नमेंट आहे त्याका कोण हाउस नंबर अलॉट करतो
No, I am asking you because that was just come on that, no?
Now, when you go for inspection, you have to also assess whether this building is going to take so much water and so much electricity.
Yeah,
you have to see that also, no?
Applicant take the LOC of the concerned electricity and water department.
Yeah, but when who comes? Don't they bother to come to that?
So, you have to bring your query to the concerned department. We cannot go above some other department.
It's not happening.
The panchayat, we are just going to take.
See, here all departments have become crap. All departments have become crap. What I can't believe now. See, Tari Udurus, you see next to the State Bank of India, what has happened 22 days away? Kona Dasti Ha, Amelie, Kona Tari Kolle Ha, Kais Na, Shere Kuriam, Kilarani, and Katai, the Boreha, Namadai, Boreani. Aka Rasta Shere Kuran, Maka Kalda Kuran Boreasani. Aka the Damur Pilata, don't decide to pass for those only again. What job are they doing? Which contractors are they employing? Aka we have to Fatland, they have done this retaining work. Retaining work they have done. Contractor, mark is at a level to understand the salary. Toya like it, Rati Udak Bola. Udak Bola, that you were right? Well, again, contractor in the book. What is a Toleka? Can a Maja Fula, how I can say that? I mean, something about it. Makabu, you have to me, Makasamana, to me, you have to do it. Don't know, right? So at a time, it was a can come to me.
See, you don't change the content.
No, no. From people on illegal constructions.
Whenever we receive any complaint, we act as per the Panchayat Raj Act. If the construction is ongoing, we issue stop notice under Section 64 and we fix for site inspection and accordingly after we follow the procedure, we issue stop notice and demolition.
Okay. So when you go for an inspection, is the person who has given a complaint given a copy of the
complaint letter?
Yeah. Complaint.
Yes.
No. Do you give the report of the?
Yes.
You are giving the panchayat.
Yeah.
But there are some cases where they have not been given this report.
But during my time, I have given everything.
Yes, I am talking about the previous person who was there. Biggest bloody rogue was there. I am sorry to say that. Yeah? Biggest rogue was there. Thank God he is gone from here. I think he would have gone in the grave, I think. Right? Yeah? This is what is happening. House numbers, all they are manipulating. And house numbers are given even with money. I will get a proof for you and give it to you. You are the secretary. I will give you.
I don't want to discuss in a round, sir.
Okay, but I'm telling you. But I'm telling you.
Okay,
you
need fine, fine.
Okay. Development done in the village where we spoke already that this the fountain will be taken up for repairs. What is shortage? Okay, you have already done that point. Let's discuss the CZ, MP, and CRZ plan. Any this thing on that? On CRZ and CRZ MP? Nothing has happened.
No.
So what exactly is this supposed to be?
So basically we are not a technical person to discuss on map. If you are putting some queries also, I will not be able to do because I am not a technical person to read a map.
Okay.
So what we have decided, if you want any discussion on this particular point, we have a department.
Please.
Let them send a technical officer.
Please.
And come with a map of the Sali cost especially. And
very
accordingly we will fix for a special round meeting.
Thank you.
We need to talk on this.
I would look forward to that and I hope we will do that. Thank you very much.